guys. I finally made it here after about a 3-hour car journey. About to head in, so I hope you guys enjoy it.